Hello, good evening. Thank you for coming out tonight. A quick announcement in English and Spanish. When we dismiss your kids, once they're off the stage, they're going to go to the gym. They will be held there until 8 o'clock, until the whole show is over. So please be patient with us and pick up your child at 8 o'clock in the gym. Buenos tardes, padres. Esta noche vamos a dejar que los niños acaben todo el concierto de kinder hasta quinto. Después, allí pueden irse al gimnasio a recogerlos a las 8 de la noche. Gracias.
Good evening, and thank you so much for coming. We are so excited to showcase the hard work of our students, our talented music teacher, Mr. Davis, and the Hedrick community. The original songwriting is filled with humor and fun and is in no way intended to overshadow the welcoming spirit of the schools receiving our students. We are so grateful to the communities at Vickery, Parkway, and DeGann who are excited to receive our students and families. I'd also like to thank our special guests, Dr. Rogers and the school board members for attending. Just a reminder, tonight we have the honor of seeing all grade level performances. We'll make an announcement when it's time to pick up your child. So let's sit back, enjoy a laugh, and let's get on with the show.
Good evening and welcome.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, bobcats of all ages. Welcome to Hats Off to Me.
It's Hats Off to Hedrick. Hedrick.
Oh, I thought that was a typo.
No. Hedrick!
You mean that they're not going to be my backup dancers?
Right. Hats off to Hedrick?
Oh.
Just like...
Okay. While I'm up here, I'm going to go ahead and take a selfie. Okay. You guys, smile.
We're just... Okay.
I'm Kim Kardashian.
Parents, thank you so much for coming. While we do encourage that you take videos and pictures of your children, please go ahead and silence your phones. Turn the ringers off now if you wouldn't mind. This is a professionally recorded event, and it will be live streamed on YouTube for you to watch at any time.
We can watch it on the YouTube?
On the YouTube.
Forever?
Forever.
And ever. Enjoy the show.
Hats off to Hedrick and along to Good evening. My name is Clay Horton. I'm one of the associate pastors at Trace Memorial United Methodist Church. For the past 4 years, Hedrick Elementary School has been a blessing to us. Through communities and schools, we've had the opportunity to mentor, go on field trips, participate in so many ways. Tonight, we come together to celebrate Hedrick Elementary School. We're going to remember all the great relationships, all the fun that we've had, and celebrate everything about it. But as we think about transition, we might also be a little sad. So you might experience tears of joy and tears of sadness. I want to invite you to embrace all of those emotions as you also embrace the people around you. I want to offer a blessing tonight. And I recognize that many of us come from different faith backgrounds or maybe no faith background. But I hope this blessing will bring about a sense of peace and a sense of community and one of gratitude towards Hedrick and all the people that have been a part of it. So I would invite you to pray with me now. God of creation, we thank you for making Hedrick Elementary School. We thank you for all that it is and all that it has been. We thank you for the teachers, the administrators, the staff, the lunch crew, the custodians, the parents, and the volunteers who have given countless hours to pouring into these students. We thank you for their dedication and the many ways that they have served. We thank you for the students, both past and present. We thank you for the ways that they've grown in knowledge, grown in character, and the relationships that have been formed. God, as we look forward to the next chapter, for each of the students, the administrators, the teachers, and the staff, we pray for your peace and your comfort and your blessings. God, we pray for new relationships and new learning opportunities. We know that you will be with each person as they prepare for the next stage of their life. So God, we come together and we celebrate all that is Hedrick and this great community that you have formed here. Amen. Have a great night.
We're gonna make music. We're gonna sing songs. We're gonna be dancing. We're gonna have fun. Broadcasting, broadcasting. We're gonna dance. Look, it's us making music. We're gonna sing songs.
Thank you. Hedrick Elementary is closing.
I know, it's so sad.
But they say the new minister is going to be great.
Yeah, but it'll be a couple of years before it finishes. Where are we going next year?
Well, I'm going to be a Deegan Eagle.
I'm going to be a Vickery Voyager. 3, 2, 1, blast off!
Seems cheesy to me.
Hey!
The kids are horrified. I decided to teach my first graders how to chess. They got so good, I decided to organize a tournament at the middle school, Hedrick Middle School. And you could have seen these middle school kids being beaten by first graders. They were so embarrassed, and I just smiling. Oh.
For us, it's always been a family. My children came here. They were here since 92 until they graduated at MA Lectures. So this has been home for us.
That bomb. Did you know it was a Bobcat original?
Hey, weren't those the cutest kindergartners you've ever seen?
For sure.
Hey, you know what else is original? This next song by our first graders.
Thank you.
Thank you. make a checkout to me, and I'll pass it along. This is your chance to say, I won't let another student go homeless or end up as someone. Will you help today?
Next year, fifth grade, finally.
Where are you going?
Parkway. I hear they have robotic club. The robotic club sounds pretty cool.
Dugan has Friday clubs too. Frisbee golf is my sport.
Hey, let's go grab a frisbee.
That last song really put me in the mood to dance.
Really? It put me in the mood to eat. I'm starving.
Well, maybe we can go get something later.
Yeah.
I'll think about it during this next song.
Oh, okay. Hey, speaking of, did you want to ask everybody to participate?
So if you listen to the next song and you feel the urge to dance along with us, go ahead.
We would love it.
Thank you.
change my heart, change my name to Rosa. And I will always remember her.
Grace gave him this big, huge hug. And it was at that moment that I knew that this is where I was supposed to be.
And many of them say the Hedrick family. And I think that's what it felt like when I was here. It was a family.
But I really want to tell Miss Pearl and Miss Ethel in the cafeteria how much I appreciate them.
Hedrick is all I know.
My birthday this year, I was just telling them that I wanted my husband to get me a watch. And on this day, a little girl comes in, carrying a bag, big smile on her face, and she's like, "Miss Garza, I really wanted you to have a watch, so I got you one."
And I got it.
I wear it. I love it.
I just got an email from a kid that I had. She took the time to thank me, and she's going to be going to an Ivy League school next year. And so that meant a lot to me. Those things stay with
me. The amount that she grew that year, not only in math, but her self-esteem, means the world to me. I still have every note that she wrote me. She still comes back to see me. I feel like I made an impact with her, but the impact that she made on me, she'll never.
Probably the most exciting thing about being here at Hedrick, that it's really family. I mean, my own personal family has been here, and
it's just Hedrick's part of me now.
It's a huge family.
Hedrick has always been in our family, and it'll be in our hearts forever.
Now we're heading off to new adventures and new schools, and best of all, brand new libraries that we get to explore and discover. I just wish all of our Hedrick Bobcats nothing but good days, because we're Bobcats forever.
Vest, I know what I want for dinner now. I suddenly feel like I want some chicken.
See? I told you. Song's gonna make you hungry.
Well, you know, as we're waiting for the rest of the Bobcats to get on the risers, we'd like to ask any alumni, any past Bobcats that are here, to please stand so we can recognize you.
Audience, and you ever taught, worked, or volunteered at Hedrick, if you would stand.
Our Bobcat family is strong
and big,
and it stretches across the world.
It sure does. So if this wasn't enough to make you grab your tissues, this is your warning. Grab them now. You're going to need them.
Man, I'm going to miss our teachers at Hedrick.
Yeah, but we'll meet new teachers.
Maybe there'll be someone as sweet as Miss Rivera.
Maybe I'll have a teacher that's as fun as Miss Gunn.
Maybe there'll be a teacher that can help.
Yeah, right after I finish my summer vacation.
They call
The dust. I think I got some dust in my eye during that last song.
I think it's our allergies.
I think so. It's that time of year.
Ooh, that was a good one.
Well, before we go, we do have to say one more thank you, and a special thank you to one special Bobcat.
Mr. Davis, we would like to thank you for sharing your love of music with us. It's a memory we will always take.
It has been the best to be a Bobcat.
The best ever.
And although we may not be together always, and wherever our journey takes us, remember, Bobcats, we'll always be together in our hearts.
Now let's blow the roof off this place. Go get it, second grade.
I can't believe we only have 2 weeks of school left.
It feels like yesterday I've been in kindergarten.
You know, even though our school is kinda old, it's still our school.
And we'll
still have our Hedrick friends.
Bring it in, guys.
Wait, no!
Wait, not yet, not yet.
So, bring it in, guys.
Bobcats forever!
Not my fault.
Thank you. Thank you.